So welcome back, boys and girls. Welcome to my first race in iRacing. There will be a short practice, I believe, of about 1 minute. And since I did not qualify for this race, I will start somewhere from the pits. This is still the practice session before the race. It's a warm up. Your race is ready and will grid in. Okay, click race on the replay screen to join. All right, I better join now. Grid on my replay screen. Race, your race is ready and will grid. Click race to join the race. Okay. Leave open practice and join your race. Yes. May you get a nail in your tire as in good luck. Ah, nice. Thing is, you get better at racing by racing. It's not always the same as driving fast. Yes, I know. That's why I decided spontaneously to quit testing endless tracks endlessly and just do the real thing, you know, because you will not get better at racing just by time trials. I think I need this. What? Got off track? Yeah, probably. I think in warm-up it already counts, right? All these penalties. Hands are sweaty, and the wheel is really sticky. On the right. What does it mean? Oh, not behind me, but in front of me. Okay. Wow! Fool. Ah! Ay, 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 ay.
They say you cut the cord. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
Oh, my car is very badly damaged. Grid. Okay. Oh, why am I still gridded? I think I'm starting from the pit. I don't even know how to start. What are you supposed to do? Rev up and then. I didn't get any warning. I didn't get any warning. Oh, look at that. There was nothing I could do, right? If he had he said move to the left or to the right, I could have moved it. But it was just nothing. He came came on me like a Flash Gordon. You didn't expect me to brake there. Where else should I brake? this shift there. Incident ahead. I lost like 5 seconds here. Another 2 seconds here. A very bad entry into that turn. Try not to lose my 5th place. I'll be happy. easy. I'm red braking with the wrong foot there, as if I want to downshift, but confuses me. Move it! was completely unnecessary. Oh boy, I think I will be disqualified for getting off the track. Can't even drive 7 clean laps here. But that's okay. That's why I'm in rookie class. Somebody 18 seconds behind me. I thought I saw a car, but it was such a... not a car. Wonderful. My safety rating goes down the drain. Wow, that was close. Is this the final lap or is it already over? I don't know. Okay. Fourth place of how many participants? Was it 7? 6? Hello people, I'm the fourth man, fourth racer. People on the grandstand there, actually, little stand. Hello. Okay, race is over, isn't it? press and hold escape. So that was it. Ah, oh, look at that penalties I got. This was during the warm up. Car contact 4 times. Wow. 5 times off the track. 15 laps. Wow. Yeah, I mean, saving the replay is really pointless here. It was just towing to the pits and coasting to the end of the race. Do you get a penalty for losing control for drifting? Yes, yes, you do. You have to drive cleanly. Getting off the track, losing control, contact with an object or another player, it's all penalties, and the most severely counted penalty is car contact, I believe. So I think I lost quite some safety rating here, but okay, it was my first racing experience. Well, I haven't learned yet what all the different colors mean. There were certainly guys who have lapped me and were displayed in a different color. For example, the blue guy who overtook me in the penultimate lap wasn't actually racing me. It was just a guy who was lapping me anyway, so I didn't lose position to him. No results posted for this session because session has not officially ended. What? How come? What's wrong? So this all wasn't for nothing? When will it end then? Oh, I had lapped him. Red means lap ahead, blue means lap behind, white, same lap. Okay. You have to leave session. Well, didn't I do that? I closed my iRacing game. Oh, 2.62 rating. Oh, look, I have. How come I'm all here? This was. I don't even understand this. What does it all mean? Date today. Okay, S. That's season probably. It's the third season this year. The iRacing has racing seasons of 12 or 13 weeks duration, each of them. And there is a whole racing plan. There's a Mazda Championship, Mazda Cup series, which will have 12 different races. Each week will be a different track. This week it is Summit Point Raceway, and I will race it tomorrow again, I believe. And I think the best result in any race of every track will count towards your series progression. So today I ended up fourth, but I don't know. Oh, I can see. So this was TT. This was a time trial. This is the first week of the season. Time trial. series is Mazda Cup. I raced Mazda MX-5, the Cup version, C for Cup. I raced on Summit Point Raceway and the default, because each raceway has multiple layouts, so this was the default layout, or full layout if you want. What is ST? I have no idea what. Oh, start. I started first, finished first, because it was a time trial, of course. It's probably incident, isn't it? 9 incidents. SOF. I have no idea what that means. DR. Oh, driver. Okay, it was me. I don't know what this is. Okay, I had 3 time trial sessions. I had 5 practice sessions. And I had 1 race. I started 7th and finished 4th. With 9 incidents, probably. Or was it 9... 9 total races. Could be that it was 9 total races. Oh, SOF, strength of field. Ah, okay. So it was 1300 races separated into many, many virtual sessions of, I don't know, 7 or 8 races each. And I finished 4th of my split, of my group. But I still don't know what this INC means. Is it the total number of players, or is it the total number of incidents? 9 penalties, probably, right? As a rookie, you don't get to know your rating. Okay, well, I don't mind. Yeah. All right, season, week from, yeah, that's nice. So I don't even know my championship standings right now. What is this green thing? 1 notification, you have 1 friend request. From Julian Gill. Is it one of you guys? If so, then thanks. Maybe we can. Maybe if you are easily much better driver than I am, if you hang around tomorrow or anytime evenings this week, let's have a common practice session where you can show me how to. What would be a better racing line on this track, because I will race this track tomorrow again, and the day after tomorrow I will race it again until Tuesday, when the next track will be actually Monday evening will be the last race of my Summit Point, and then I will race the next track for the whole week, and I will probably do every day like practice, time trial, qualifying, race if I don't miss the qualifying. Yeah, so, and if we can be online both, we can join a common practice session where you can teach me some stuff. Yeah, nice. So the schedule, so 16th June, that's today, started this race. Next week Tuesday will be the next. Where is it gone? And so on. 12 weeks, this Mazda Cup will go for 12 weeks. All right, so 2.62. So although I've had quite some incidents, I believe my safety rating went up a little bit, right? I believe the higher this number is, the better your safety rating. Yeah, it was fun. It was fun. Let's see where we'll end up tomorrow. I think because tomorrow I will qualify, I should end up in a stronger field, so it will be not that easy for me to get from 7th starting place up to 4th. But it will also be, it should be safer, because there will be players of similar strength. You know, I missed the qualifying, so I really went with the last crap. So hello Daniel, nice. Let's train together tomorrow. Did I accept you? Because I don't quite remember why aren't you listed here then? I hope I accepted it. I don't even know what I clicked. Maybe I can see it still in the stream, which is delayed a little bit. But I don't see anything. It's stuck. Oh, and I lost the chat. So sorry. If anybody said anything in the last couple of minutes, please say it. If it was important, say it again. Oh yeah, Julian Gill. There, use your CC details or PayPal. What? So no. What happened? Did I trash your friend request or something? Wog Zombie says, they use my PayPal. Well, yes, you have to pay for this game, and I paid with PayPal. But it's not like they... Oh, yeah, actually, I told them they can repeat the payment after 2 years. I paid for 2 years of license of iRacing, and after 2 years, I confirmed that they may... they may buy another 2 years. It's a recurring payment. Yeah, this game costs money, but has also high quality content, I believe. And if you don't like it, you can pay for 1 year or 3 months and say, okay, I don't want to pay ever again. And then you just opt out of this recurrent payment. And once the license is over, you will not be able to play anymore. And that will be it. See, so if I share a PayPal account with my girlfriend, it would be listed under my girlfriend's name. Probably, yes. Yes, but you would have your own driver name, I believe, because you still register under your real name and surname. Or isn't it? Or do they use actually PayPal for the name catching? Well, probably you would then race as your girlfriend's name. Well, it's not bad, is it? So sorry if I denied anyone's friend request. Okay, to send it again, if I didn't accidentally. No, it was okay. So it was just another refresh away. Okay, Daniel and Julian. See you tomorrow, guys. Thanks for watching. Let's see how things will go. I enjoyed it. I realized that there is no point too much practicing or testing. I spent entire weekend, like 2.5 days, only testing on one race track, And I still was awfully bad. I was still going off the track twice per lap and stuff. And so I said, well, this way I could test as long as I want. I still wouldn't be good. So you just have to start racing. And the nice thing about this game is that it races, it puts you together with players or racers of similar strength, so you don't have to be worried that you will race against somebody who is 15 seconds faster per lap than you. It will not happen, especially if you don't qualify like I did. I probably went to race against all the non-qualifiers, which were could have been people first time on the track. And that's why so many of them just gave up. And that's why I ended up fourth. Otherwise I would probably be seventh. Anmund says, I think I'll keep my pay once, Sims. Yeah, you're free to do so. I think iRacing is really worth it. I was thinking about it already about 1.5 years ago, whether I shouldn't join instead of getting into flight simulators, but I somehow decided flight simulators, but now I was tempted again and I couldn't resist. And it's this is really high quality content. I like it. All right, guys. Too late, and I need to get some sleep. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. I look forward to tomorrow's practices with you and our races, even if we happen to be roughly equally matched. All right. Have a good night.